It's been 17 years now since the band formed.
Yeah.
What keeps it fresh?
What keeps it fresh?
Stupid questions like this.
No, no.
Sure.
Every new year, there's a new football season. We talk about that a lot.
Yeah. It's just, yeah. Just keeps rolling on. I don't know what keeps it fresh. Like I say, we do like making out music together, which helps.
Yeah.
Once that's gone, I think it will get stale very quickly.
Yeah. We like working together, and you know, Justin and Elliot have been, you know, so enthusiastic about everything. So it's new lease of life. So
fresh blood. You know. But then that's not so fresh anymore. No. Maybe we need to fire someone else.
Yeah.
but things did change, and it might have changed. I guess it doesn't just change the changing of one person. It's changed the entire dynamics of a group, I reckon.
Yeah, well, it was it was obviously a weird time, and having two new people suddenly in that intimate space of yours was odd. But yeah, we got there, and they're still there. So yeah, it's good. It's good times.
What is the most intimate space in the editor's universe? Is it the place where you write songs, or the recording studio, or the tour bus?
Russell, talk to me about your intimate space.
It's just a tour bus.
Yeah, is it?
No, I don't know. When we get in a room, it's not that big, so I think that's important.
Not strangers, but when you have people in a like a creative, like, you know, rehearsal room maybe, or sometimes people come and listen, and it is weird when somebody else steps into that environment. It is odd. But the top corridor of the tour bus at about 6 a.m. when we're just all kind of, you know, asleep, that's pretty intimate too. That's a very sacred space.
You still take the bus together. It's not like at the beginning of a show, like four, five, six limos just show up, and at the end you get in and you never talk to each other.
Yeah,
To take separate buses, would you do that, Russell?
No. We get our bows out and hammer some tunes and get drunk. Yeah. It's good.
Yeah, man.
This is not the first time you saw each other today.
No.
Yeah.
Ja, en dit was hem, de allereerste talkshow live vanuit Studio Rabbit. En fijn dat je erbij was. En ik hoop dat je blijft, jij op de livestream, want er gaat iets fantastisch gebeuren. De afsluiter van de eerste dag. Hier tegenover de barn waar we zijn, in de hot sluiten ze af, de editors. Morgen is er weer een talkshow. Ik hoop dat je daarnaar kijkt of dat je erbij bent. In ieder geval nu heel veel plezier met de editors!
The last train will pull you through. At night, the war still comes to you. It makes it harder to join the dots. The river gets wider in front of us. Baby, we're nothing but violence. Desperate, so desperate in feelings. Mess me around till my heart breaks. I just need to feel.
Ah! Okay, hold on.
Sweet twist.
How is everybody doing? It's good to see you.
Oh,
there's fire, there's smoke. Just don't leave this in the car to be there. Cause this life requires a love.
Don't run away, don't run away, don't run away, just barricade now. Oh, don't run away, don't run away.
tunnels of light coming down from above. Thank you.
This is a corner of the planet. It's the straight edges we inhabit. We're
Gentlemen, this is Elliot Williams. I hope I never meet them. This is our call on the planet. It's the straight edges we're happy. Just fans and nothing more. We call the darkness at the door. Bell down the rabbit hole. So we'd like to play a couple of old songs for you now, if that's okay. Bass guitar, everybody. Hello. So, how's everybody doing this evening? Okay? It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you for watching. You were waiting for an answer. It was the hardest thing to hear. So strung out, eclipsed by chivalry. Molly coddled and sincere. It's a lonely life, a long and lonely life. Stay with me and be your ghost tonight. Be your ghost tonight. So cold.
Fire.
quite this way. The room's full to bars, whatever you say. Gotta quench that thirst. I got a little secret for you. It's in a magazine. You got a little to keep safe.
Swallow me whole with just a grumble hello. And it breaks my heart to love you. It breaks my heart to love you. You're lost in a moment, I am home. I try to make you realize when I'm gone. It should run your soul. It's your life. Live a life in another world. You swallow me whole with just a mumble hello. And it breaks my heart to love you. It breaks my heart to love you.
Thank you very much. Hope you're having a good time. We're having a great time. Thank you.
all. You gotta learn to be thankful for all the things that you have. Now bathe my idle soul in the new sea.
Smoke goes outside the hospital hall. our broken hearts left smashed on the floor. I can't believe it, I can't hear it, I can't believe it, I can't hear it.
It's Russell Leach on the bass guitar. Play the bass, Russell.
Let's put
Yeah.
Have a fucking great weekend. Thank you so much, everybody. Good night. Thank you, man.